Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today's video is gonna be a little bit more informative than what I normally post, but that is because I'm talking about Glossier's newly relaunched Supers. These serums are not new to Glossier, however, they did reformulate them a little bit as well as give them a little bit of a facelift. So I just wanted to talk about what's new about these serums as well as explain to you what each of them does. That way, if you're new to Glossier and you're not really sure what's in these little bottles, we can go through that and then you can decide which one of these would benefit you the most, or if all three of them would work for you. So before we get too far into this video though, I wanted to let you guys know I am a Glossier rep, so if you want 10% off, you can use my link in the description box. That way you can get a little discount on these as well as the rest of the Glossier site. So we're gonna go ahead and jump right into this. For those of you who do not know what these are serums and you use them in the morning or at night, and you use them right after you cleanse and before you moisturize. So these are supposed to kind of boost the skin in different ways, and I'll go over each one and kind of explain to you what each one is for. Glossier launched the Supers in 2016, and this is what the new packaging looks like. This is what you'll see on the website, but this is what the previous packaging looked like, and as you can see, the new one is double in size, so you're getting double the product for the exact same price point. So a single one of these is $28, and then if you get the set of Supers, it's $65 for all three of them. So the exact same price, but you're literally getting double the product. So they really improved the value of the serum. And we'll go ahead and start with Super Pure. Super Pure is probably the one that I have used the most of. I've reordered this a few times. Basically, it's the exact same formula. So if you're familiar with the old Super Pure, it's gonna feel the exact same with this new one. Again, it's just the dropper application, which makes it really easy to apply. You can apply this to your fingers or directly onto your face. It doesn't really matter. You put it on after you cleanse and before you moisturize, like I mentioned. And Super Pure is something that you want to incorporate into your routine. It's something that's gonna benefit you in the long run. So if you just use it one time, you will see some benefits, but this is really something that you want to use over time. This one is definitely for clearing up your skin after you have eaten really greasy foods or your skin is just starting to break out. This is definitely the one for you. It has a super refreshing and clean feel on the skin. It's really lightweight, so it doesn't feel like it's clogging your pores. And this one has a really lightweight, super absorbent, watery texture. So really quick absorbing into the skin, and it leaves your skin really soft and, I don't know, like clean is really the best way that I can describe this one. But I deal with a ton of acne, so Super Pure is definitely the one that I reach for the most. So next is Super Bounce, and this one is the exact same formula as its previous version. This one has a very milky, hydrating texture. It's quick absorbing and it leaves your skin prepped for makeup. This is definitely going to add hydration back into your skin, give it that supple texture, and really make your skin feel like it's alive again. And this one has the hyaluronic acid and vitamin B5 serum. So this one is definitely for when your skin feels like it's thirsty, and if you haven't been drinking enough water and your skin is like suffering from that, this is definitely the one for you. And again, kind of like all serums, if you incorporate them into your routine and you use them consistently, that's when you're gonna see the most payoff. But Super Bounce is my second most used super. So now onto Super Glow, which I am the most excited about because it's the one that got the biggest facelift. It's actually my least used super because the old formula, if you guys are familiar with the old Super Glow, this thing was a pain in the butt to apply. It's like straight water, and it would literally just drip down your hand or off of your face whenever you were trying to apply the serum. So honestly, this was my least used serum because I just didn't enjoy applying this one. And that's what I really like about Glossier, is that they listen to their customers, they listen to the complaints, they listen to the advice that the customers give when using the products. Like the Generation G, where the lid would always crack and the product would always break and fall out, they actually listen to their customers and change the packaging. So Super Glow is a new and improved serum from them. This one has the same properties. It's vitamin C and magnesium, so it's brightening, it's giving you a radiant glow. But the best part is they changed the formula. So this thing is now a milky emulsion with a really silky texture. It's so much more satisfying to apply this, and it has that same kind of milky texture as the Super Bounce. I'm so glad they changed this one. So adding Super Glow into your routine and kind of using it regularly is gonna enhance the dullness in skin. It's gonna re-energize it, make it look like you're glowing. It's really for tired skin if you have to work late at night, or if you're just up late and your skin's not getting like the rest and recovery that it needs. Super Glow is supposed to enhance the dullness and really like bring out the glow. I think my favorite part though about these serums is that whether you are an experienced skincare junkie, you know tons of brands, you know what kind of serums you love, or if you're just getting into skincare and it may seem intimidating, you're not really sure what serums are or the benefits or anything like that, these are so user-friendly and they cover the spectrum pretty well. So they have something for dull skin, they have something for breakouts, and they have something for dry skin. So if you're not really sure what your skin needs the most, a set of these really covers all of it, and $65. Your skin's gonna change a lot throughout the year, so if you want to kind of cover all your bases, I suggest getting all three of these. But if you kind of already know what your skin is needing the most, it is nice that you can buy these separately. But that's pretty much everything on the supers. I hope this video was informative and helped you kind of decide which one may work the best for you. Like I mentioned before, I do have a 10% off discount code, which is linked down below. If you found this video was helpful, please give it a big thumbs up and leave me a comment down below letting me know if you've tried the supers before or if you're just ordering them for the first time. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. I would love to have you back for some more videos. I do Glossier reviews literally all the time, but I'll see you in my next one. Bye!